question number 42. What happens when salicylic acid is nitrated using carnitric acid? Salicylic acid, you know the formula. Now that is the, this is the formula. Salicylic acid. Orthohydroxy benzoic acid is the salicylic acid. So when you treat with concentrated nitric acid, here one important information I want to give. Suppose if there is only one group is present, then we can assess it as an electron withdrawing, attracting group or releasing group. If there are two groups, kindly follow, you should be careful. If both are electron releasing groups, more electron releasing group take priority. If both are more attracting groups, more attracting group will take priority. If both are both electron attracting and releasing groups are present, releasing group takes priority. So during nitration, kindly follow, what will happen? The vacant position is, there is one para vacant, there is an ortho vacant. Automatically, with respect to this OH vacant, automatically what is happening now? It is even eliminating this OH, entering into NO2, producing 2,4,6 trinitrophenol is the product, that is picric acid is formed. Just see, this is the salicylic acid. We are treating with concentrated acid and concentrated nitric acid. Concentrated nitric acid. So we are getting now corresponding a mixture of two, that is the paranitrophenol and then automatically orthonitrophenol. With respect to OH, both we are getting. And further sulfuric acid and nitric acid, carnitric acid, further nitration, it is now producing picric acid, even COOH group is replaced. Kindly follow. This is the most important information. So answer is D, picric acid.